Greetings all, praise King. See by sea. Babylon won't use this. Babylon don't know how to be. You know, so I and I must first determine who I and I be. Separate the real and fake. Babylon has all tricks. They've studied people. They have the access to research that others don't. And they believe they know everything there is about almost everything. They're now telling us they can hear the beginning of creation. Not the beginning of mankind. The beginning of anything and everything. And then they turn and accuse Christ of being crazy. So, what is it that the Babylon is seeking? Babylon is seeking to destroy the righteous man, because righteous man is dangerous. Babylon will try to use a person as a tool, using their technology, their craft. This is a form of witchcraft that I hope to discuss in the near future as to the scriptural proceedings. And this being an example, so you see views on these channels, no matter what, you know, network you go to, which are controlled by the same people through the same faces, they are going to display views, subscribers, so to either support or undermine the cause or the person. It makes perfect sense. You know, if you can display someone as having a lot of supporters, a lot of views, then the person's gonna appear to be more trustworthy most. And this is what Babylon now is banking literally on, is trustworthiness. They're now monitoring people through their devices. Whether you possess one or not, they're putting these cameras out in their private territories. They're gonna scan your face wherever you go. They're gonna monitor your behavior. And based on that is basically what you're gonna pay for goods and services in the future. Because everything's digitalized, where most everything, where you won't be able to just go down the street and buy the product. You'll have to go through the Amicon, and the Amicon's going to ship it to you from the warehouse with the drone. The drone will scan your face and so on and so forth. So this is Mark Beast's prophecy, chapter 13, Revelation of St. John. Whereas no man will buy or sell, save he had the mark, the name, or the number. So the Babylon will try to use anyone to their advantage. If they can get to somebody to provoke them, they're going to take that display, that presentation, and show people, just so that's the impression they get of a particular cause or a person. I've seen with videos, if I won't, you know, in the past, if I'd like to know which videos are not very effective, or perhaps maybe viewed distastefully, so on, I just wait and see, you know, which ones they display first. It used to be you couldn't even find the account, really, by searching for it. You know, maybe it would show up, or maybe it wouldn't. And now, you know, it does, and that's good. But I keep my eyes open as far as what videos show. If you're searching for them, like, for example, in YouTube. And so then I can take that information and I can use it to my advantage. So they done figured this out. So they switched it up, sorta. See? You have to keep them on their toes. You can't give them... That's the thing, is that people always say, you know, just be natural and be yourself. And yet, in this day and age where there's someone always watching you, is it really possible? Or is that really what you should do? See? You gotta give it to him. And you gotta give it to him.